one of my customers, Christine from Seattle, took a strong interest in one of my images on my website at seandavy.com. It's actually a panorama called Back to the Sea. And after some discussion with her, we worked out that what would work best for her would probably be a 30x90-inch triptych, which is where I split the image into three panels. And I even did a mock-up for her to show her how it would look in the space before she committed to buying it. And she was very happy.